apartment na titirahan dahil sa na-foreclose ang iyong bahay. Alam nyo kasi, because of the mortgage crisis, many are now looking for an apartment to rent. Alam nyo yun, di ba? And these days, it's not an easy task. Andyan yung pag-a-apply at yung paghihintay sa sagot kung approve nga ba o hindi ang iyong application. Well, for those of you who have been able to secure that approval, congratulations po. Pero para naman sa mga na-deny at naghihintay pa rin, listen up. Baka kasi hindi nyo alam na biktima na kayo ng diskriminasyon. And joining us now to talk to us more about fair housing is Twilight Florido of Project Sentinal. It's a non-profit organization that helps tenants, home seekers, and housing providers practice and benefit from fair housing. Hi, Twilight.
Hello.
Okay, so ano-ano ba yung mga different forms of discrimination that you've seen and you've dealt with?
I mean, it can take different forms. Hindi naman siya obvious all the time. Mm-hmm. You can be discriminated against based on your race, your mm-hmm. national origin, your religion, your kunwari, familial status, which means like you have someone under 18 in your household.
Okay.
Tapos, may mga, ano din, California protected categories or like state categories. Yung minention ko earlier were mm-hmm. the federal categories.
Mm-hmm.
So we have like marital status, whether you're single or you're married. We have sexual orientation is protected in California.
Okay.
Also, ano din, source of income.
Kasi merong mga instances na halimbawa, okay, I'll give you an instance. Let's say I'm a single mother of two.
Mm-hmm.
And then I apply. Tingin ko naman okay yung sinubmit kong mga requirements. Mm-hmm. Tapos maghihintay ako. Tapos na-deny ako, but I feel that there was something there. Ano tingin mo ba there may be some discrimination there?
There may be. And when you contact our agency mm-hmm. and you say that you feel you've been discriminated against, may mga questions kami to determine and assess whether your allegations are, you know, have merit.
Okay, so dun sa sitwasyon na sinabi ko,
mm-hmm.
pag nangyari yun, ano yung gagawin ko ngayon?
So the important thing is to contact us right away kasi the important thing is to start the investigation right away
uh-huh.
to ensure na available pa yung apartment. So
ah.
kasi diba ang bilis na right. nare-rent yung mga units
lalo
ngayon.
Na ngayon. Mm-hmm. Oo.
So important talaga you act quickly
Mm-mm.
para makakaroon ng panahon na mag-test and Mm-mm. mag-obtain ng evidence. If meron nga.
So tell us about the testing that you do.
Okay, so there's different ways of conducting the investigation. For testing, we can send, kunyari, sabi mo, like single mom with two kids.
Mm-mm.
So we train testers, which Mm-mm. are just normal people, everyday people,
Mm-mm.
every 3 months. And then mag-instruct kami, normally, in an ideal situation, paired yun.
Mm-mm.
So mag-send kami ng tester that mm-hmm. matches your profile, single then with
uh-huh.
two kids,
uh-huh.
and then papupuntahan naman sa ano sa site,
okay.
the property, and then they'll ask questions and pretend or pose as a potential renter.
Okay.
And then we'll send someone na kunyari single
Mm-mm.
or yeah single
uh-huh.
lang siya,
uh-huh.
and then we'll compare the way they were treated,
uh-huh.
and we'll compare if na-corroborate yung allegations
kasi,
mo.
Kasi, buta nabanggit mo yan, kasi diba tayong mga mm. Pilipino, paminsan, you know, we just brush it off aside and say, baka mm. hindi lang nila ako type, or baka meron silang hinahanap. But there are, as you said, protected categories
yes.
here na baka nga talaga may discrimination na nagaganap.
Mm-hmm.
So, this should really educate us to
yeah.
to think na baka tayong may problema kasi baka sila yung gumagawa ng problema.
Yeah, it's okay. good to know your rights.
Mm-mm. Okay, now tips for those, can you give us some tips for those who are currently home hunting? I'm sure, I mean, you can't really avoid being discriminated against mm-hmm. because it's not under your control. But what mm-hmm. if it happens to you? Is there something or are there ways for you to be better prepared?
Well, there's always, alam mo yung gut feeling mo or mm-hmm. like, something fishy is going on, mm-hmm. like on the phone, they say it's available, and then you show up, and they see you, and they see that you're, you know, and then all of a sudden the story changes.
Mm-hmm.
That should alert you that something might be wrong.
Okay.
And if there are things that are said, like kunyari, yun, yung family with two children,
mm-hmm.
you may think na it's in your best interest pag sinabi nila na second floor yung unit, baka mahulog sa stairs, so
uh-huh.
hindi kami nag-rent to children,
Mm-mm.
that's actually illegal.
Ah.
Yeah, so that's covered by the fair housing law.
Kunyari yung sinabi na Ano ba yung sinabi sa amin dati na, oh, so you have two children, you know, the unit may just be too small for you. Yun, pwede yun.
Yeah. Yun, that's a good example.
I mean, ayan, mga kanisyon, makinig kayo, ha?
Oh. Meron namang reasonable restrictions mm-hmm. to the size of the unit, diba?
Mm-mm.
So, if their occupancy limit is too restrictive, mm-mm. that is not, that could be illegal as
okay,
well.
So what then do we do if we see all these red flags and we've properly documented and observed mm-hmm. And we kind of feel that, okay, something's wrong here, what do we do?
You can call our agency called Project Sentinal. Mm-hmm. You can reach us at 888-324-7468. Our website is www.housing.org.
Mm-hmm.
All our services are free and confidential. We're funded by cities, local governments. We don't charge anything, mm-hmm. so.
Pero just as a final question, kasi ngayon na alam na natin to, like ako, ngayon na alam ko na to, ayoko na tumira doon kung gano'n naman pala sila makitungo, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
But at least, kung magsusumbong kayo at ipaparating nyo kanila, Twilight, for example, yung nangyari sa inyo, the home provider now will learn from the experience. Mm-hmm.
The most important thing that we go after when we do make complaints mm-hmm. is education.
Mm-hmm.
So yun yun talaga. Like whatever the situation, we want to educate housing providers, tenants, their rights
Perfect.
And responsibilities.
Well, thank you so much, Twilight, for joining us. Marami akong natutunan. Next time talaga, I will keep tabs and titingnan ko talaga kung how they react. Mga Ka-Nation, if you have questions, do email us at sabimo@adobonation.tv. And if you feel you were discriminated against, now you know what to do. Thanks again, Twilight,
thank
of Project
you.
Sentinel, for joining us. Now there's more Adobo just waiting to be served. Diyan lang po kayo.